Play and see what happened.
YouTube popped up?
Yeah, YouTube popped up.
Alright, man. Pop.
I just got the message. I just got the message. My dealer hit me on the phone. He's like, proper fool, I got some snow. I'm like, okay, then I'm on my way. Haters wanna get me, I'm like, not today. I just got the message. Wake up in the morning and I eat a mic for breakfast. Propagandist on the campus, they did not expect this. I don't like them, everywhere I go I look for exits. They wanna know where I'm at, fool, I'm at where the check is. Gandist is a tyrant, not a seller, just a client. Tell that white girl come and meet me, let's do white girl at the Hyatt. You know that I'm high. Shout out to the heartless, love is dead but you're alive. Yeah, I just got the message, let me know. Yeah, I just got the message, let me know. Yeah, I just got the message, let me know. Yeah, I just go collect it like
dead of Jesus, do you know where Lucy is? Diamonds in the sky, I'm never coming off this lucid trip. Miles in the sky, the only thing to match this cannabis. Travels through the night, it cuddles me in the darkest of the nights. Helps me bring me back when you shake my vibes. Put it on my tongue or drop it in my eyes with a couple grams. Probably make me feel alright, doubled up the dose. I'ma keep this OJ tight. If I make it through this, it's a miracle. To open up the mind is a sickness that's incurable. This is for the strong, not the weak or durable. To level up my mind and spirit, making hellish worlds bearable. Hit up my phone, need to get my mind blown. Face your face, get me in my tri-zone. Mary capped with lucid gets my mind torn. Wait, did you see that unicorn? The walls are melting, my job is off and I'm rapping. Purple elephants are dancing, got me bouncing off the walls like Daffy. I swear I can hear someone laughing. Never bad trip, I'm always happy. Always open to epiphanies, this shit was meant for me. Better known as a modern hippie, so let me be.
Yeah, I just got the message, let me know. Yeah, I just got the message, let me know. Yeah, I just got the message, let me know. Yeah, I just go collect it like y'all. I just got the message, let me know. Yeah, I just got the message, let me know. Yeah, I just got the message, let me know. Yeah, I just go collect it like y'all. Yeah, I just got the message, let me know. Yeah, I just got the message, let me know. Yeah, I just got the message, let me know. Yeah, I just go collect it like y'all.
In the cellar, let me meet you in the alley. After that is jet fuel. Gone with the wind glows, trapped in the snow like a blizzard storm. Oh no, cokey like a cola, glistening like a roller, geeked out like a scholar. Where we sit? Pure water, confused, he's a goner. Women to the dollars, bottles to the ganja. Sipping the gin, hitting the blunts, rocking the stage, tearing it up, mixing Sprite, leaning my cup. I guess that's the way he's coping. From drug to drug, he coasting. I don't know where I'm going. My bad, I get off track on this. Like a crash, just call an ambulance. Just give me some stack of this. Golden cash, acid dip. I think I just seen a rabbit spit. Hand me a VX, capture the shit. Grinding the rail, shredding the bowl. Lost of thoughts, I think the reaper holds. No fucks are found. Not a care in the world, just from bean to bean. Blunt up, but mixing the lean. Stirring the cut, bottoms up till I'm passed out drunk. Or passed out cooked.
Yeah, I just got the message, let me know. Yeah, I just got the message, let me know. Yeah, I just got the message, let me know. Yeah, I just go collect it like.
On January 16th, 1920, the Great American Bender came to an end when the Volstead Act was signed into law and became the 18th Amendment to the Constitution. So began the Great Prohibition Era, brought on in part by a decades-old grassroots temperance campaign organized largely by women that had already succeeded in banning liquor in 25 states. Now the entire country would go dry. Everywhere, law enforcement officials set about enforcing prohibition by tracking down stills and stashes and disposing of them. Throughout the country, raids were made on bootleggers' hideouts, and cask after cask of bathtub gin were hacked open by eager police. Unfortunately, prohibition had many unintended consequences. For one thing, it divided the country between dries and wets, those who supported or opposed the 18th Amendment. For another, crime soared as people turned to bootleggers to obtain their liquor. Supplying alcohol to a thirsty populace soon became the province of organized criminal syndicates, led by some of the most notorious figures in American history. The problems with legislating morality soon became abundantly clear as underground drinking spots, speakeasies, flourished as millions of Americans evaded prohibition and continued to party like never before. The glamour of the speakeasies proved a powerful attraction, and later research showed that more people drank during the 1920s than before prohibition. Alcohol-related deaths increased substantially. In New York City alone, 700 people died in 1927, as opposed to only 84 in 1920. Along the coast, rum fleets took to the sea to run booze past Coast Guard patrols and the rest of the Prohibition Navy, which was allowed to shoot first and ask questions later. The bootleggers and organized syndicates armed themselves and operated sophisticated networks. Some, such as crime lord Al Capone, made tremendous fortunes during Prohibition. In one three-year period, illegal alcohol sales topped $15 million. Around the nation, local district attorneys struggled with a glut of prohibition cases, which sometimes took up over 50% of their time. Law enforcement was costing the country millions. Franklin Roosevelt campaigned against prohibition during the 1932 election, and it was a stance that helped propel him to the White House. Finally, in December of 1933, the United States admitted failure and repealed the Volstead Act. Prohibition, with all its lofty moral goals, had at last come to an end.